Good.
So I'm fine. So you are back in NIPS after many years, right? Long time, right?
Long time. It's been 3 years off.
Wow, great. So can you just tell me, how are the placement here at NIPS?
Placements are very good, you know. A placement starts from a normal starting level, but I have been into NT. Like, it's a big thing for me,
yeah,
and for the college also. Like, I've been as a management trainee. Like, MT is a management training program in which you get to being an assistant manager in a short period of time. But it's been a lot of hard work. But the college faculty have give us so many platforms to perform very well. So it's all because of the college only. Like, I've been a assistant manager for OT.
Wow, that's great. I would ask you one more question, that how have NIPS just shaped your career professionally?
Like, in 2013, I guess I joined this college. I was a very unprofessional student, okay. Very unprofessional. I used to bunk classes and all. But the discipline over here, okay, the grooming over here. Otherwise, you can see other boys and girls, they grow such long hairs and all, okay. But in NIPS, you get to know about starting from your personality development. Okay,
yeah.
From personality development, your grooming, how to speak to other people. Okay, and in hotel management also, you have to speak to many of the guests from other countries also. Okay, so it gives us, like, in NIPS, they shaped us. Okay, not they provide knowledge, they shaped us. Literally, they shaped us in all the four departments. So that's why I chose NIPS.
You're almost experienced in all the departments, and you're groomed, and you're perfectly made for the professional field. So thank you so much. It was great speaking to you. Thank you for sharing your views. Thank you so much.
NIPS is the best choice.